मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ नेहा अश्वानी फ्रॉम माउंट लिटरेजी स्कूल झांसी. टुडे आई विल बी टीचिंग यू द रिमेनिंग चैप्टर ऑफ चेंज EVS, चेंजिंग फैमिलीज. लास्ट टाइम वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट व्हाट इज़ अ फैमिली, द टाइप्स ऑफ फैमिलीज, दैट इज जॉइंट फैमिली एंड न्यूक्लियर फैमिली. What are the advantages? What are the disadvantages of living in a joint family? And the same we have done with the advantages and disadvantages of living in a nuclear family. Now we'll be proceeding further. Now today's topic is changes over time in family structure. Means how there's a change in a family structure. Number first point, birth of a child. When you see if a child is born in a family, there is a change in the family structure. There is a great difference in the family. The whole family is changed. Second one, marriage. Suppose a person is married. Suppose if your sister is married, she is going to other person's house. So a number of member is decreased in your family. She is going to other person's house. And suppose if your uncle is married, your aunt will come. So a member will be added to your family. So that brings a change in the family structure. Now coming to moving to a new place. Suppose you are living in a joint family and then your father is moved to a new place. He is shifted to a new city. So you will be also shifted to along with your father and mother. So that also bring a change in the family structure. Suppose if your father is in government job or somewhat like that and he is transferred. So you again have to change your place. So that also brings a change in the family. Now the last point is retirement. After the retirement of a family member, might be a father, mother or whosoever it is, there is a change in the family because you have to shift to another place. The same thing. Now coming to family tree today. Earlier the people used to live in big joint families, large families, but now the whole family tree is changed. Now mostly the people are preferring to live in a nuclear family. Now we have this family tree nowadays. We have father, mother, daughters or daughter, son or sons. It can be daughter and son, daughters or sons. Now coming to a most important point, that is mother-child relationship. The first one and the most important point is the foundation of a mother and child relationship is built on the warmth and constant presence of the mother in child's life. Means mothers play a very important role in the child's life. There's a special bond between the mother and the child. There is a great attachment, a bond of attachment between the parents and the baby. Even if the baby is not saying anything, the parents come to know that the baby wants something. There is a sense of security in the child, which afterwards inculcates the positive self-esteem. Esteem means respect. Now, a mother's love remains unchanged regardless of time, circumstances and situation. Means whatsoever happens in the life of a child, the mother's love will not change at all. Whether the child is respecting the mother or whether the child is disrespecting, that you should not do at all. But the mother's love remains constant. It will not change due to anything. Now, the most important point, that is listening, is the special important aspect of this bond of mother and child relationship. Every mother wants that the child should listen to her. Listening is the most important aspect. If you not listen to your mother, if you not listen to your parents, that then they also feel sad. If you want your parents to listen to you, you should also listen to your parents. They also deserve that respect. Now coming to the next one. Now we have already done the chapter. We have completed the chapter. I want you to solve these questions. First question is, what is a family? As we have already discussed, a group of people living under one roof. Now, types of families, both the types of families that we have discussed. Third one, what are the disadvantages of living in a nuclear family? Why do people nowadays prefer to live in a nuclear family? Means earlier I told you people used to live in joint families, but nowadays why they all want to live in nuclear families? What are the changes over time in a family structure? Means earlier how was the family structure, now how is that changed? And the last one, draw your family tree. Children, try to do all the questions. Stay home, be safe. Thank you, students.